Today, Nigeria's history, December 26. December 26, 1994, Dennis Chukwudi Osadebe, journalist, poet, and the first premier of the Midwest region after its creation, dies in Asaba at the age of 83. 1930, actor, playwright, Yoruba translator, poet, and journalist Alagba Adebayo Falete is born in Oyo State. He acted in movies like Shaworo Ide, Thunderbolt, and translated the national anthem to Yoruba. 2006, a vandalized pipeline in the Abuliegba area of Lagos burst into flames while scavengers were scooping fuel from it. The Red Cross put the number of deaths at 269, with many others injured. 2012, a building used to store different types of fireworks, popularly called banga, is rocked by a huge explosion in Jankara Market in Lagos. Over 8 buildings were affected and many wounded. 1851, British royal warships begin bombarding Lagos. This was the second bombardment of Lagos. It arose when a deposed Oba Akintoye sought the help of the British to overthrow Oba Kosoko after he agreed to stop slave trade. Oba Kosoko was wounded in the battle and eventually fled to Ekwe. Today, Nigeria's history brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.